Federal authorities say Las Vegas Sands Corporation is paying a $7 million settlement in a foreign corrupt practices investigation. It stems from the corporation's former relationship with a consultant in Macau and China. The FBI and Justice Department say it resolves a probe into more than $60 million paid to an unnamed agent retained in 2006 for business dealings. Las Vegas Sands confirms the issue is resolved.